Please welcome Ted Danson. Yeah. And what are you working on right now?
I'm bored to death. I can't talk and cook at the same time. This is impossible.
You're an actor. You have to make pleas.
I know, but I pretend to cook, so I'll be... This is how I cook. Bored to Death on HBO with Jason Schwartzman and Zach Galifianakis, and it's very, very funny. Very funny, very
bored
silly.
Bored to death. So when I was asking you, I said, what are you doing now? And you said, you're bored to death.
Bored to death, Martha. I am bored to death.
See what it does?
Yeah.
Now you can pour the canola oil in.
Oh, my God. I said that. I say that at home when I cook, too. Shoot.
A little of that, slowly, until it emulsifies. More.
More.
But it has to emulsify. Little at a time. Oh, I meant in a drizzle.
I'm just thrown for a loop.
No, you're not. You're doing a very good job. Now, a little salt and pepper, not all of that. Pinch.
A pinch. How's that?
That's good. And some salt. Okay. Maybe a little bit more.
Do you ever swear when you're cooking?
Oh, never. Okay. I never swear. There's a couple bones in there, so be careful.
That would be funny.
You can squeeze a little lemon on there.
And that's our show.
Here, want a little lemon? What does it mean to be a vegan? Twitter's Biz Stone is here to tell you and share two of his favorite recipes in 140 characters or less. Plus, our third remarkable finalist shares her remarkable talent. Next, Martha Stewart Show, weekdays at 10 on Hallmark Channel Home.